Christ?
I'm a pastor.
If you believe, then the question is, what are you gonna do about it?
What does it mean to believe? It is forgiveness. It is redemption. It is unconditional love.
Where was God when I lost him?
Just because we're on the street, it doesn't mean that I'm a bad mother.
From the looks of things, she couldn't care less whether we save her or not.
I can't just turn her away.
Not asking you to. It's a miracle.
There's no such thing as miracles. I save these people. I should get the credit.
I won't apologize for sharing the gospel with a dying man.
This cross is gonna cost you.
We're about to throw everything away.
I don't have a choice.
This is all one moment. Everything changes for us.
Stop, please!
I've been where you're going. You have to choose. Take the first step. That'll change your life.
I was once asked if you were ever accused of being a Christian, should there be enough evidence to convict you?
Believe in Jesus.
I do.
There's a whole world of people out there who need help.
Take out your cross.
And let it be a reminder of the amazing gift that Christ has given us.
And let it inspire us to live our life the way Jesus lived his.
Hey, Mommy, God really does love us.
He does, baby.